So you just shift the lathe to...
I had to buy a special chuck that you can move over a little bit, you know, and then you got weights that that you put on, you know, you can balance it out to where it's not gonna break apart with the turning. So every time I changed axis, you change your counterweights.